Directly from Keynote, Numbers, or Pages, you can publish a document by clicking on the iWork.com icon in your toolbar. You can enter the names of the people you want to share your document with and even type in a short message about it. The invitation window also allows you to control the way viewers interact with your work. Just click the checkbox next to each option to give viewers the ability to leave comments and download your document. In the Show Advanced section, you can give your document a different title online and select a variety of download options for viewers to choose from, including iWork, PDF, or Microsoft Office formats. Once you've made your selection, click Share, and your document will be uploaded to iWork.com. A message will be sent via your mail application to all of your guests and will include a unique URL for each person to identify their comments and notes. When your visitors view your document, they can leave comments about any item by selecting the text, object, or table cells, clicking the Add Comment button, and then just typing in their comments. Once they click the Post button, the comment is saved. They can also post notes to exchange general ideas or share information regarding your document by selecting Post Note in the Document Notes area of iWork.com. And if you allowed viewers to download your document in the invitation window, they'll be able to download a copy in any one of the formats you offered by clicking on the Download button. And if you or your guests choose the iWork format, comments added on the web will be downloaded as well. As the publisher, you have access to your shared documents at any time by using the Share menu in iWork09. Click on Show Shared Documents, and you'll see all of your shared work on iWork.com. From this page, you can easily delete documents, download them, or click on the name to view your document on iWork.com, where you can reply to comments and see notes added by your viewers. iWork.com is a great way to share your work and collaborate with others.